And we're live, Miss Jesslee.
Are we?
Yeah.
It's still spinning.
That's just the comments, the live producer section coming online. It's going to tell you that people are joining us here in just a second.
It's been so long. What's up, everybody? I'm going to let this build a little bit. And I'm actually going to go ahead and take this and share it on my page real quick. Hi, everybody. Join in with me. Let's let this room just build a tiny little bit, and then I'll go ahead and I want to make sure this is on my page. I am. I'm live. This
You're
is real.
Live.
This is real life. Okay, so you guys, do me a favor. Are we on Breedlove too for 100%?
We're on Breedlove.
Awesome.
Well.
Okay, guys, so do me a favor. Give this video a share. I actually have not told this to Steve yet, but I was thinking about what if we do a share giveaway campaign.
A share giveaway campaign.
Yes,
huh?
And what you're going to do is you're going to give this video a share. We will be going back and checking, so don't try to pull one over on us. But give this video a share, and why are you laughing like that?
Don't pull one over on
Don't you pull one over on us.
Why don't you do it?
So give this video a share, and then when you do, comment that you've shared it. We're going to be checking. Comment that you've given it a share. And then you will automatically be entered to win a merch piece from me. So we're gonna be doing a drawing. So I'm literally gonna be going by the, we're not gonna go check who shared unless you put in the comment that you've shared it, and then we're gonna double check that you shared this. So, hi everybody. Hi everybody.
Don't you try and pull one over
Don't
on
Don't you try to pull one over on me, okay? Okay.
Okay.
So hi everybody, my name is Jesslee. All one word, J-E-S-S-L-E-E. Don't get me confused with the Asian singer, because I cannot sing in Mandarin, so don't ask me to try.
Because she does. Breedlove.
And we're here on the Breedlove page as well. We're cross-posting with them because I am their February artist of the month. So I'm really excited. I'm officially endorsed by them, and they gave us these two beautiful beauties. But this guy right here, this is working, right?
Oh, yeah.
Y'all can hear me well? Just make sure. Give me a thumbs up if you can hear me and let me know that you're in here, just to make sure. But so thanks, guys. So share away. You'll be entered in the giveaway by sharing the video and then commenting that you shared. And we're going to go back and double check. And I'm going to be giving you, whoever the winner is, I'm going to be giving a merch piece of their choice. So, but again, so we're here because of Breedlove. These are my beautiful Breedlove guitars, and we're going to talk a little bit in between about them. I'll tell you after this first song that we sing how I named my guitars, but this one is Toto, and this one is the special one of the night because this is part of Breedlove's organic series, where they are reducing their footprint on making guitars and really making a conscious effort to do it in a more sustainable way, which is so impressive and so near and dear to my heart, because anything that you can do that can minimize your footprint is awesome. So super cool that they're doing that, and they're creating impeccable instruments. You guys are going to hear these babies, and they're just freaking gorgeous. So this one's my Breedlove Toto, and then this is my Breedlove Elijah, and I'll give you guys
a
little backstory on just these guitars, because I don't want to ruin what my supporters have getting the videos that are special with the whole backstory of all my guitars, because I've got a lot. So
yes, there's almost 200 people in here right now.
Woo!
So we should play a song for them.
We're gonna go ahead and play you guys a song. Give it a share. I'm gonna repeat this again. If you give it a share, don't forget to comment that you've shared it. That's gonna enter you in for some Jesslee merch, and I'll repeat that throughout just in case you guys missed it in the beginning. So we're gonna start with one of my favorite songs. I haven't played it in a hot minute, so give me a break and some love, because it's been a little while, but it's one of my favorite songs to play, and that's why I'm kind of jonesing to play it. I'm sure you guys know and love a little Carrie Underwood. So I love playing this one at my show live. I miss touring so much, so it's gonna be really fun, and if you guys know this one, sing it along at home. This one's called Smoke Break by Carrie Underwood.
She's a small town, hardworking woman trying to make a living. working three jobs, feeding four little mouths in a rundown kitchen. When you're never taking nothing, doing nothing but giving, it's hard to be a good wife and be a good mom and a good Christian. She said, I don't drink, sometimes I need a sip drink, sipping from a high-bowl glass, let the world fade away. Then I don't smoke, sometimes I need a long drag. Yeah, I know it might sound bad, sometimes I need a small break. He's a big city hard-working man trying to climb a ladder. First generation to go to college instead of driving a tractor. Never had nothing handed to him on a silver platter. Hard to be a good man, good son, do something good that matters. I don't drink, sometimes I wanna pop that top, take a swig and let the world stop and watch it fade away. I understand if you wanna take a load off. I don't drink, sometimes I need a sip drink, sipping from a high-bowl glass, let the world fade away. And I don't smoke, sometimes I wanna light it up. Yeah, we think it's tough, sometimes I need a
enjoy that one. That was a little bit of Carrie Underwood for you guys. That one was called Smoke Break. Thank you guys for the stars. I really appreciate that. I think that's a really cool thing that has been incorporated onto Facebook. And if you guys see me leaning in, I'm not being vain and trying to look at myself. I'm literally trying to look at your comments.
I am. I'm being vain.
Steve's being vain though, so give him some crap if
I was like, man, my hair looks good tonight, Jesslee.
So how's everybody doing tonight? I want to go through and just check some comments. Thank you for everybody who's sharing. Just so you guys know, if you do share, don't forget to tell me that you've shared in the comments. We are going to be double checking. But if you give this a share and you let me know, you're going to go ahead and be entered to win some free merch from me of your choice. So my team and I will message you and we'll let you guys know what's going on. So I'm trying to look at all of these comments. Hi, Gary. Hi, Anderson. Hi. Mm-hmm. If I say some names wrong, I'm so sorry. Hi, Gautam, Carl, Randy, Hala, I'm assuming, Hla. I don't know how to say that.
Did you tell them how they can win this guitar that you're playing right here?
Well, We're getting on it. Hi, Bruce. Hi, Kathy. So you guys are going to want to stay on this live because not only are we going to be giving away some Jesslee merch today. Hi, Jose. Hi, Randy. I'm trying to go. Hi, Jeannie. Hi, Kathy. Ray. I'm trying to get Donnie. What's up? Okay. So, you guys, I'm going to try to get you guys again. So, In the caption above in this video, you guys have an opportunity, and I'm going to pull it up for you to show you. You have an opportunity to actually win this guitar right here, which is Breedlove's Organic Series. It's their, oh my God, I'm so bad. It's the Oregon collection, and I freaking love this guitar. As I mentioned before, it's all part of them trying to find out ways to make incredible instruments and do it in a way that's minimizing the footprint. So they do in a more sustainable way. And actually, it says it in here. I want to make sure I'm saying it correctly, so don't judge me for double checking. But inside, it actually says what part of the organic collection entails. And it's 100% solid tone wood, and they are sustainably harvested, and they are not from clear-cut forests. So very, very cool that they have a message behind these organic guitars, and they're creating these incredible instruments and doing it in a way that is helping the planet. So a little more on what's coming up. You guys can actually win this guitar. All you got to do, not only are you going to win this guitar, you can win everything else that's in here, which is, we've got a Shure microphone, which is actually this guy right here.
It's an MV88. It's really cool.
Yes. And then you can win the guitar. That's it. They have it unpacked in here, so it looked like there was like 14 things. So you can win the guitar. You get the all of the goodies that come with the Shure microphone, which is the Shure stand. Hold on. I'm putting it there because it's actually perfect for me in this moment. So you get the Shure stand. You get the actual mic. You get the phone clip, all the accessories that come with it. And then when you enter, you can also try to win for the guitar. So pretty freaking cool. This mic is actually really cool too. Big, big, big shout out to Shure because they're joining in on this giveaway and all this special stuff that's happening for this month. So I don't know how many times you can enter, but definitely go enter. It's your chance to win a guitar and the mic that I'm using. And I want to give a big shout out to Shure and give a couple pieces of how amazing this mic is. This is their MV88 video kit mic. Excuse me. And it actually has on-the-go recording, desktop recording, audio capture, so you can hook it up to your phone, videography stuff, so you can have it kind of like a Rode mic when you're doing video stuff, self-recording, and pack up. And then was there some other things that you knew about it that you wanted to mention?
There's a software you can download with it, which I actually did before before we came in here. And by the way, American Music Supply is also another sponsor of this giveaway. So if you guys follow the link in the description of the video, that's the link that gets you to the contest. But
the caption. Go to the caption. Click that link. Follow the instructions to enter.
This microphone is really cool because it actually comes with a software that allows you to choose what type of direction it is. It's got left and right. It can go just straight up cardioid. You can do all kinds of cool stuff with it. And so the capability to be able to use it live or use it while you're videoing with your iPhone or whatever is really high. So it's for this kind of stuff is great. And it makes the audio quality 10 times better than just using your computer.
Absolutely. So I'm actually going to let Steve play this next song and I'm just going to sing. And I'm going to give him this guy right here to do it because this is the guitar that we're going to be, not exactly that guitar, that's mine. You're not gonna, but you're getting that model. And that's the one that we're going to be doing the giveaway with. And I want you guys to really hear how amazing it is. So he's going to go ahead and be playing that when I do the songs that I'm not playing on. So I'm going to take a little swig of water real quick. Y'all, it's been really, really dry and cold out here in Tennessee. So if my vocal's been getting a little bit of a hit, so if you hear me like, sorry. So, this is one, has become one of my favorite songs. That's my song. It's got a very, very, very special place in my heart because it was my first feature on CMT. It was a song that charted for me and it stayed on the Hot Tracks list and Hot Tracks charts on iTunes for I think it was like 20 weeks or something like that. So I'm really excited to play an acoustic version of my song over him for you guys. I really, really hope you enjoy it. If you do, don't forget I have music every single place that you stream. So go check it out wherever you stream your music. Don't forget to save it to your playlists. This one's over him.
When the phone rings, send it to voicemail. You don't wanna listen to every little detail about how he's sorry, he's lonely. He'll be saying that you're still his one and only. And when he texts you, girl, don't read it. Yeah, you might want what he's got, but you don't need it. When you see his headlights pulling into your drive, I know it's hard to fight. You ain't getting over him till you're done with him. No, you ain't moving on if you're loving him. You ain't missing him if you're kissing him. Ain't no way to make your heart let go of him if you're holding him. If anyone can tell you, I'm the one that can. Girl, you know I've been there too. He's laying in your bed and you ain't getting over him. I know it's no fun sleeping solo. I've been the one wide awake scrolling through the photos. I bet you're looking at his name, he's just a click away. All I'm gonna say is you ain't getting over him till you're done with him. No, you ain't moving on if you're loving him. You ain't missing him if you're kissing him. Ain't no way to make your heart let go of him if you're holding. Anyone can tell you I'm the one that can. Girl, you know I've been there too. If he's laying in your bed, then you ain't getting over him. Ooh, no, you ain't getting over him. Hey, yeah. Ooh, you ain't doing yourself any favors. Missing him if you're kissing him. Ain't no way to make your heart let go of him if you're holding him. If anyone can tell you, I'm the one that can. Girl, you know I've been there too. If he's laying in your bed, you ain't getting over him. No, you ain't getting over him. If he's laying in your bed, ain't getting over him.
Thank you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that one. I can't remember how to pull up the words for Tin Man.
This guitar is bad A, y'all.
Yeah, I really love it. So, like I said, I'm so sorry that I'm gonna be coughing a little bit on here. I have been I do not have corona. I've already been tested. I literally have just been taking a super big hit because the weather has been absolutely crazy out here. One day it's sunny and 75 and the next day it's like 20 degrees and freezing and like dry. And it's been super dry. And I'm a Florida girl, so I'm used to constant humidity all the time, all the water in my face. I'm glad Steve thinks I'm funny. Because I say,
if I'm not going to laugh, you can't see them laughing. All the water in my face, all the time, just like Florida.
So Chris actually is requesting a song that I don't necessarily have prepared here because it's an older song of mine, but Chris Bartlett, this makes me so happy. Do you see what he's requesting right now?
Nope.
He's requesting Please Lie. And that is one of my songs. It's one of my favorite songs. We're actually eventually probably going to re-record it and update it a little bit with some Nashville recording.
That's a good song.
I really, really love that one. And it's a little bit older. That's some OG Jesslee right there. Unfortunately, we don't have that one prepared, but I did tell you earlier, I think it was on, it was either Facebook or on Instagram, that we're going to try to go ahead and prepare a version of it. We're doing these every Thursday for this month. So every Thursday for this month, I'm going to be reminding you guys. Thank you. I'm going to be reminding you guys that you can go ahead, enter the giveaway. You can have a chance to win one of these gorgeous organic guitars right here, the Organic Collection, and get an amazing instrument and a microphone, and you know, get to hang out with me as well, which I feel like is the best part of it all.
It's definitely the best part. And I gotta ask everybody in here, and I'm sorry to butt in, how's this microphone sound? Is this Shure microphone making a difference? I think it sounds great when I listened earlier, so...
Yeah, we did a couple test runs, and I just want to make sure it's sounding nice for you guys. But big shout out to sponsors Shure for sending this beautiful mic, and I'm really excited to have this mic for all of these awesome performances that we're going to do for every Thursday of this month. So definitely don't miss them, because I don't really go live a ton, to be honest with you guys. I am trying to go ahead and bring back my Zoom concerts again, where I'm going to be selling tickets to those. So I want to keep going live and having live performances for you guys, a little more special and inclusive. So, but for Breedlove, I will do anything for Breedlove, because they're amazing and they're one of the best companies I've ever had the opportunity to work with.
And look at this beauty.
Yes. Oh, and one thing, I feel like before we go into the next song, you guys, I feel like I want to open up on the story of my guitars, because long story short, how the relationship was created was I ended up having my touring guitar broken on the road. Steve was being a rock star and his leg went straight through it. So, no joke, it's got a big hole in the front. So, they actually sent me this beauty right here first, and I just fell in love with this guitar. It was an upgrade, actually, from my last Breedlove that I was playing, and I felt very fortunate to have a better guitar come out from it, even though my other guitar had to die, unfortunately. But, I was so happy and loved it so much, and then ended up developing a relationship with Breedlove, and they sent me this guitar. And I named this guitar Toto, because it's made of African mahogany. And I just love the fact that, because it was African wood, and I actually love the song Africa, I named it Toto, like the band Toto. And then this guy right here is named Elijah, and that's from my favorite bourbon. And because this finish right here, if you want to show him, Steve, bourbon burst finish. This one will not be going on the road with me. It is significantly too expensive to possibly get a hole in the front. But this guy will be my new touring guitar, so I'm loving getting to play it for you guys and get a little sneak peek of what's coming. So, so Steve's on Elijah, I'm on Toto. And we're going to go ahead and do Tin Man for you guys, and kind of do a little chill one, because, like I said, I've been suffering out here a little bit. Okay. Here we go.
Hey there, Mr. Tin Man. Something bound to fall apart. Every time you're feeling empty, you better thank your lucky stars. If you ever felt one breaking, you never won a heart. On the road that you're on, I'm glad we talked this out. You can take my arm if you want it. It's in pieces now. And by the way, the Mr. Tin Man, if you don't mind scars you give me your armor, you can have my heart.
Tin Man from one of my faves, of course, Miranda Lambert. And I just love that one. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. Thank you for being so sweet. Like I said, I've been dying out here lately with the weather, so I really appreciate you guys because I'm like super sinusy and stuff. So so we actually have a couple more songs coming for you guys, but just in case anybody is new in here, do not forget to enter for the guitar that Breedlove and I are giving away. It's part of their organic series. And all you have to do is go to the caption that's in right above this video on Facebook, and just click on that link and just follow the prompts that it gives you, and you guys are gonna be entered to win the guitar and a microphone. So it's pretty expensive. It's a pretty good giveaway, you guys. Even if you don't play guitar, it could be a great gift for someone you know that does music. If someone won this guitar and gave it to me, I'd be like, oh, whoa. So,
what would you be like?
I'd be like, oh, whoa.
Oh, whoa.
So, definitely consider entering. Get on it, y'all. Last little bit while I'm on here, I'm actually going to hand this over to Steve because he's going to play the rest of them for me. Here you go.
Oh, thank you.
For you.
Let me grab the device.
So, I'm going to scoot over a little bit then. So, do you want this?
No, I've got one. Thank you.
So do not forget that we have the giveaway that I'm doing here as well for myself. If you want some Jesslee merch, super, super easy. You can still enter. All you have to do is share this video and then simply let me know that you've shared the video. Just put it in right in the comments that you've shared. And at the very end, we are going to pop back on and see, take all the names of everybody who entered. And then... we're gonna do a drawing, and whoever won, they get to pick out a merch piece from my site that my team and I are gonna send. So don't forget to share it, and if you do share it, do not forget to comment that you've shared it, just so we can know. And so, we're double checking, so don't try to pull one
don't
over.
Don't bamboozle Jesslee. She'll don't jump try to through this computer.
Excuse me.
I gotta say something.
Say it.
First of all, you sound brilliant tonight.
Oh gosh, thank you. I'm like dying over
a
here.
A sick Jesslee, not Rona, is still better than a completely healthy other somebody else. So, you know, bravo to you.
Oh, thank
you. Secondly, I've owned about every brand guitar there is. I won't name them on here since we're on Breedlove's page. But these Breedlove guitars play better than any guitar I've ever owned. And I'm talking like all of the major brands. I've had at least one of them.
Well, yeah, definitely for acoustic, for sure.
And like, for sure.
These are my favorite guitars.
They're so great.
And I'm not saying that, like, you have to remember this relationship started because I owned a Breedlove. I owned and toured with a Breedlove. So I love them and I stand by them and I've been using them. And getting these guitars have just proven that it wasn't just like a fluke. Like, I got a good guitar out of the batch. Like, they're incredible. They sent these over and it just further, you know, proved that their instruments are absolutely phenomenal. So,
have you noticed how friendly I'm being with this guitar back here?
Yes.
When I'm laying it down, I'm like laying it down, like, ooh.
Yes. If Steve kills another one of my guitars, I might have to kill him.
There's a good chance I'll die.
This is on recording, so yeah. If you die, then I'm suspect number one.
Jesslee just admitted to it, FBI, just so you know.
All right, you guys, I'm going back up real quick. Hey, John, thank you so much. I hope everything's sounding okay. I appreciate you for being on here. Hey, Prentice. Hey, Ray. Hey, Steven. Hey, Chris. And yes, thank you. I've been drinking the throat coat. I've been having it with the tea, the honey, the lemon, the works. So definitely been making sure that I'm getting on this. Hey, Shane. Hey, Lee. What's up, Tobias? Hey, Lisa, Jeannie, and Kathy, y'all are the best. Okay, we're gonna do a couple more for you guys. And like I said, you got all the time in the world to share, just until I finish. So, and I know, actually saw up here that someone, oops, I'm gone. Actually saw up here that someone requested the climb. That is coming also. I have a little special announcement that I'm gonna make after this next song. And we're gonna talk about the climb and what's happening with the climb and some special things that are coming. So so this next one that we're gonna sing is one that I actually wrote with a member of Three Doors Down. He is a great friend of mine. He's a great writer. So if you guys like Three Doors Down, this song kind of has that little bit of like that vibey kind of alt. It's almost got like an alt country kind of thing, right? I think it does. So I love it. So this was with one of my friends, Justin Biltonen from Three Doors Down. We actually wrote it. If Eric's in the house, Eric Virginia, that is Steve's brother.
Is Eric in the house?
If he is, make a comment. So I don't know why I thought that was funny.
Is Eric in the house?
Is Eric in the house? I literally like said like if he is, make a comment, and then I'm like, like so weird.
Like that was a joke that's never been made before.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm so funny.
So if Eric's in the house, say hello. What's up, Jonathan? God, I can't remember what I said because you got me all thrown off. So I got I have Justin. Oh, your coffee's done.
Oh man, sorry guys.
So Justin Biltonen from Three Doors Down. It's got this alt kind of country thing. We had Steve Virginia on that right as well, who is, he's not just a guy with great hair and that plays guitar. He also writes great music. Eric's brother, Steve's brother, Eric. God, I feel like, don't ever ask me to give a story like who's who in the story. I will mess that crap all up.
Oh, you almost cursed. I know. On somebody else's page.
I know, I'm being good.
That was good. That was very good.
I did it. If it was just my page, I would have said that.
I get a message from Breedlove in 5 minutes. Jesslee's cursing on our Facebook page. You're going to have to get her to stop.
No, I censored myself. All right, and then me. I also am on this song, so the four of us. I'm getting to it. This one's called Last Shot. It's a double entendre, so I'm sure you guys will totally catch on to it. And I hope you guys like it.
I saw your face through the neon haze and I knew I wanted you. I sit down, my heart starts racing, I'm trying to play it cool. Yeah, we could pretend we're just friends, we both know that ain't true. What do you say, what do you say? I wanna take a shot with you. Cause this could be a love story written in the stars. Or this could be another love lost, heartbreak scar. The lights go down, last call rings out. Baby, give me all you've got. This could be our last shine. No one left on the dance floor. Straight is singing straight to us. Don't look over at the clock in the corner saying time's about to run up. We could pretend we're just friends. We both know that ain't true. What do you say? What do you say? I wanna chase the moon with you. Yeah, this could be a love story written in the stars. Or this could be another love, a lost heartbreak scar. The lights go down, last call rings out. Baby, give me all you've got. This could be our last shine. Oh. Love story written in the stars. Or this could be another love lost heartbreak scar. The lights go down, last call rings out. Baby, give me all you've got. This could be our last shot. This could be a love story written in the stars. Or this could be another love lost heartbreak scar. Let's go down, last call rings out. Baby, give me all you've got. This could be, yeah, this could be our last shine.
Ooh. Woo! So that one's called Last Shot. That one was a, or is a unreleased song, but, it's going to actually be going on my upcoming record. So I'm very, very excited, to eventually release that one. Sorry, I'm reading something. Love the Highland Cow. Oh yeah.
Cool, right?
Isn't he cool? Oh, wait, so he's a bull. Yeah. I've been calling him a bull because he's from Bulgaria and I just thought that was really funny, but yeah, he's pretty freaking awesome and I love him. And I like sometimes wish he was real because he looks so real in the photo. And all I want to do is like pet his little hairs. Sometimes I want to move the one hair out of his eye. One of his eyes is all covered. He's all stoic and handsome. And I'm like, oh, just get that hair out of your eye.
Are you talking about me again? I was playing guitar. I got sidetracked. Is she talking about stoic and handsome and wanting to move my hair out of my face? Is that behind my ear?
Yes. So, yes. So I'm glad you guys liked that song. I think this is a little bit behind, which is hilarious because I'm just now getting some stuff that's like, ooh, I loved that one. I loved that one. And it's just popping up now.
They're on a 10-second delay from what we're seeing. We're seeing the actual live feed. They're 10 seconds or so behind us.
Oh, that's why I'm like, whoa.
Oh,
like,
by the way, thank you for everybody sending stars to Jesslee tonight. Mm-hmm. That's so great. So thank you for everybody participating in that. That's really helps.
Thank you so much. It actually means a ton. Every little bit helps right now. I'm normally on the road a ton. And I had a lot of shows and a lot of things, canceled because of COVID. And, every little bit helps for sure. So I really, really appreciate, when people send stars and go out of their way to do extra things for the artists today. So you guys are the bomb. And thank you guys for hanging out. So before I go into my last song, because we're gonna go ahead and sing that and then sign off pretty quickly after, just one more time for anybody who's new in the room, don't forget to share this video. And if you do share the video, you are gonna automatically be entered in for a drawing for some Jesslee merch of your choice. So you can go ahead. If you are the winner, my team will be contacting you and you can pick out any shirt that you want on my site. And all you have to do is share the video and then comment that you shared it. And we are going to be double checking afterwards, just making sure that you guys were not lying to me. But I don't know why you'd lie to me.
Bamboozle.
Don't bamboozle me.
Bamboozlers.
Yeah. And then we're going to go ahead and announce it and reach out to the person after. Actually, should we announce it at the next one who won?
That's a good idea. Yeah. Everybody got to come back.
Yeah, and then we might do it again. If it goes really, really well, maybe we'll do it again and you can have like a second chance to win. So we will announce the winner. I kind of did this like on the spur of the moment. So sorry, I'm not super prepared.
I didn't know about it either.
But yeah, Steve didn't know. But what we're going to do is we're going to announce it, the winner on the next one. So all you got to do, share it. Let me know you shared it. I'm going to double check, make sure. And then you guys are automatically entered. So thank you for everybody who's sharing and supporting. It means a ton and helps a ton. Oh, I'm going to talk about it one more time. And then one more time, I'm going to go ahead and talk about, Joe, hold on, I'm reading this. This is a good opportunity to talk about this real too. So Joe right here, Joe Payne, said, hey, I'm sure that you're aware someone's using your name on Facebook. They sent me a friend request. I have been openly discussing this so many times. Me and my team can only do so much. Unfortunately, right now, there are a ton of scammers out there. A ton. So I need you guys to be super, super cognizant at the fact that I, on Facebook, only have my verified page. So if a page comes to you telling you that it's me and they're not verified, it's not me. If it's not this page that you're watching this on, it is not me. Please report it. Get it off the web. It's an impersonator and it's a catfisher and a faker. So please help me with that. Help me clean up the web. Look for the verified. Look for weird things like my name is Jesslee, one word. So if you get Jesslee two words, or you get Jesslee with a last name, or you know, something weird like that, it's not me. So, but the biggest thing you can look for that verification. Keep your eyes open. And do me a favor, and please do others a favor as well. Report it and help get it gone. Help get it taken off, because there's a lot of people getting scammed right now. I'm not the only artist that this is happening to. It's happening to a lot of celebrities, a lot of other artists in country music for some reason. So be open, keep your eyes open, and thank you so much for everybody who's helping keep these fakers offline. Michelle! There's only one Jesslee, and Jesslee's one word. Oh!
American Musical Supply just actually posted the link in here.
So oh, perfect.
Super cool. So if you guys are interested in the contest, make sure to click that link in American Musical Supply, one of the gracious sponsors of this contest with the guitar and the Shure microphone.
Yes. So you can click that link right there where American Musical Supply just posted in the comments. Or you can go ahead, hit the link in the caption as well, and you can go and enter to win the beautiful Organic Collection Breedlove guitar. So this is the gorgeous, gorgeous guitar that Breedlove gave me. This is their concert series. It's their series that's minimizing the footprint on what it takes to make quality instruments, and they are killing it. This guitar is incredible. So you can win this. You can win this amazing, I'm not going to try to unplug it, but this amazing Shure mic right here. You could start a podcast. You could play live shows, doing exactly what we're doing now. You could give it to someone who does music. So the possibilities are endless, y'all.
Endless.
So, all right, we're going to wrap it up with one more song. This is a song that has been requested. Thank you so much, Dan, by the way, Hometown Success Story. I really appreciate that. I miss hometown. I love you guys. Stuart, Florida. Loxahatchee, Florida. Those are my homes.
woo! 3.997.
Woo! Get it done! So.
Don't ask me how I know the zip code.
You do know the zip code. That's weird.
3.997.
3.4. We in the 3.997. The 772. The 772. Okay. All right, y'all. So I'm going to close this up because I'm getting a little crazy. We're going to end with a song that is very, very often requested. I've been playing it out in town. It's gotten some write-ups about it, and it's not even released yet. And it's a super, super special song to me, and it's one that I am going to be releasing on my upcoming LP. I am so freaking excited about it. So this one's called Can't Stop Drinking About You, and just a little insight on the story. So I actually... was with Steve. It was me and an incredible writer, if he's on here, AAA, you guys give some love to the incredible Jackson Moody. and it was my very, very first time coming into town and writing at RCA. And he wanted to show me around. And we dropped our guitars off and we started walking around the building and he was showing me around. And there's all these incredible pictures of Dolly Parton and who else is up there?
Wagner.
Yeah, Alabama.
Alabama.
Yeah, it's all these incredible people, right, that like I grew up.
Charlie Pride.
Grew up listening to. And I'm walking around and I'm taking photos with the photos and I'm being like such a such a newbie. and we go back into the room after everything. And we go to pick up our guitars and all of our guitars are tuned up. And we were like, oh my God, we've heard that this place was haunted, but this is the proof. It's totally haunted. And it's haunted with the ghost of all these amazing artists. Yeah, Chet Atkins. We've felt Chet Atkins in there before. It's crazy. So this one was created totally kind of by accident because we had no intentions to write a song like this and ended up writing one of my favorite songs that I've ever written. So this one's called Can't Stop Drinking About You. Definitely keep an eye out for this one when I'll be releasing it. Excuse me.
It's been 1 week and 2 days. The look you gave I can't erase. Since you've been gone, why are you okay with leaving scars? You lock me up behind this bar and I can't move on. Whoa, I've been trying everything, a remedy to numb the pain, but here's the cold hard truth. No, I can't stop drinking about you. I can't stop drinking about you. But it's Jack that keeps pulling me through. No, I can't stop drinking about you. Oh no, I'm drinking about you. Always thought myself is tough, but when it comes to you, I ain't strong enough to leave this behind. And the recklessness and every glass is what it takes to drown our past and keep my peace of mind. Oh, I've been trying everything, a remedy to numb the pain, but here's the cold hard truth. Oh, I can't stop drinking about you. I can't stop drinking about you. Keeps pulling me through. No, I can't stop drinking about you. No, I'm drinking about you. Oh, and I've been trying and everything will remedy to numb the pain. But here's the cold, hard truth. No, I can't stop. I can't stop drinking by you. Hey, yeah, I can't stop. I can't stop. I can't stop drinking by you. Oh, no, yeah, yeah. I can't stop. I can't stop. I can't stop drinking by you. Oh, no, yeah. Well, I know Jesus saves, but it's Jack that keeps by you. Yeah, baby.
Woo! All right, you guys. I had such a fun time. Thank you so much. Another shout out to I think it's Adha, how you can say it. Malaysia, so freaking cool. I cannot wait to come tour out that way. We have Ray, we have Ryan, we have Dan, Alan, Ricky, Lisa, Sheba, I think that's how you say it. You guys are the best. I cannot thank you guys enough. Thank you for joining in tonight. We're going to be having another one of these next Thursday, showcasing these gorgeous instruments.
Invite your friends.
Invite your friends.
Enter the contest.
Enter the contest. Just click the link. And we're also going to be announcing the winner of the Jesslee merch as well. So lots of reasons to come back on. Tune in. Definitely give love to Breedlove. Go give them a follow. Go enter that giveaway and follow all of their stuff. They are incredible. If you are ever, if you play guitar, consider getting a Breedlove. And if you know someone that plays guitar, or you have a kid or a family member that you want to give an incredible gift to, definitely shout out to Breedlove. They're incredible. Definitely consider them. For everybody that's saying they got chills from my song, thank you so much. I'm so glad you guys enjoyed it. I hope you had a little bit of fun with me tonight. I had such a good time with you guys, and I cannot wait until the next time. There's going to be three more of these, and you got three more chances to win, so get in that entry for the Breedlove, and thank you for everybody who shared. I will be announcing next week who won the merch piece. So, mwah, love you guys. Y'all are the bomb. I will see you guys here again soon. You guys have an incredible and blessed night. Lots of love. I love how you're playing like outro music. Bye, guys. Love you all. Love you, love you, love you.